every single person on this team is an idiot. I'm furious. This whole stupid thing, packing up the whole camp, just assuming there's gonna be a merge. Are you kidding me? You know, voting off Rob was a big mistake. He would have made sure that Sandra and Courtney did not sit out today, that they played, and that we had strong people in the immunity challenge.
We're totally screwed in the immunity challenge now, you realize that, right?
Yeah.
Sandra and Courtney got out. Why did that happen? We already made that mistake once, and we just let it happen again. It's like I looked at both of them and I said, you guys, can you do this? And they're like, I don't know.
I'm standing right here. I never said a word. I said whatever.
You said no. You said, I don't know.
It's like, so now it's me and Courtney's fault that you guys lost?
No, it's not. That's not what I'm saying. I'm saying, why did this stupid mistake get made again that we made last time?
He's the one that says Sandra and Courtney.
I know.
So then me and Courtney are looking like, okay, so then we'll both have to compete in the immunity challenge. That's a big mistake.
Yeah, I said the same thing, but it was, Coach. You said, I really want pizza. And I said, we don't need pizza.
Said,
we need an immunity.
We need to eat and we need to win, Sandra and Courtney. Why are you blaming me and Courtney?
I'm not blaming
Why?
You,
we
Courtney.
Didn't even do
All I'm
anything.
Saying is that if even once, you guys are like, yeah, really like hell yeah, put me
so,
in there. I want to go.
In essence, the reason we lost today was because me and Courtney sat out.
Again, no. That's not what it has to do with, again.
I just don't understand. The minute we get back to camp and you guys don't have a meal, all of a sudden it's me and Courtney.
The worst tribe ever put together is the villains tribe. I should not even be here. I should be with the heroes. Because I can't stand Jerry. I hate Coach. I hate Danielle. I hate Russell even more. So any of those four, I'm not gonna pick one above the other because I equally hate them all.
Tyson's gone, Rob's gone, and now we're the ones on the outs. And it's 5-2.
Do you want to get even with Coach? Think about it. Russell's the kind of person where if he finds out somebody's gunning for him, he'll take them out. If one of us is going next, we could put a bug in his ear that Coach is gunning for. I'll be like, hey, Russell, Coach wants you gone, and I bet you Russell will